Oh my god. Dude, why is everybody so fucking bad at this game? Like, for real. Like, my team is ending, the enemy team is ending, I'm ending. Fucking everybody is just awful. This game, dude. Winions. Oh my god.
I think we should be hiding in a bush somewhere. Like, maybe you can be here.
Okay.
Just like, position next to me, Motrip. Yeah, okay, you're baiting them. There it is. GG.
Cool.
I love that.
You can do it. Nice game! Okay, let's see if they can fight me in real life. I am Grandmaster number 95. And Erimus is better than me, and Styr. See ya, boys, I'm done.
Wolves to bait over the Punisher. There's gonna be a throw, and this is stunning. There's the Entomb and the Planet Cracker. But of course, the Hero is going to do what is necessary. Massive shove as Lior goes down from the side. Bottle Balls goes down too. That's a double kill as the stun and the Folly Bomb is wreaking havoc on Buffalo.
The Twilight Dream at the back end of that engagement is going to, at the very least, net this bottom keep. And level 16 is now picked up, but Diablo is going to get picked up as well. 10 takedowns. They are going to do it. Laval turns their attention towards the core. The Punisher's there. The shield is gone, 40% and rapidly falling. Buffalo, they're going to go down 0-2, and it's best of three. That's going to be GG.
And you get the double charge and the dunk. In comes the Punisher. Josh is caught out. He's not going to survive. No iron skin is that thick. Well, maybe no. Gator gets him.
That is two quick kills going in the way of Buffalo. They're pushing it onto the core right now, trying to survive through this. Is the clone, but it is going to fall as well. It is just the backline. No, they're trying to survive. Rhaegar and Tyrael, this is not who you need. And they're pushing it onto the core right now. Buffalo, they have the damage. They have what it takes, and they are going to do it. In game number five, they will be advancing to your final. GG. Buffalo takes it.
Where's Polita? Yo, kill Malcolm?
Not sure.
I got a big cage here.
What is up here?
Nano boost, baby! Wait, nano my F.
Oh my god.
That was insane. Holy crap.
Nice. I needed that. Time for some payback. Thanks. I needed that. Whatever it takes to bring you down.
Tiago, you. 캠프만 졸았어요. 4대5로 어떻게든 해보려고 했는데 이게 안 됐어요. 우리 귀여운 리리짱이 어그로 끌었는데도 안 됐다고요! 이 새끼들아!
It's not that I'm bad at this game. It was. Ah! 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 Oh, shit.
soon because the barrel has arrived and the dragon blade. Pally, good luck.
All right. Well, he had a good time in that lane. He should have died multiple times over.
I was about to compliment it too. I was like, this is looking so great.
It looked so good. It looked great until it wasn't. But what?
A boss?
Interesting. Okay. I mean, it's a good opportunity. They are down a lot of bodies, but if they show up at the right time, and they seem to have sniffed this out while Josh is going in, he's going to be back up. He can plant a cracker from the base.
Oh, man, we're going to see if they're going to make this happen.
He's doing it!
And a cracker splitting them across the board here as well. Both teams going.
Interesting nether. They're all stuck.
They're turning onto this. Beautifully done. Cal Poly Pomona with the read, able to come back in on this as well. Taking down the side of Buffalo. That was absolutely huge. Oh.
That's
no.
Not a trade. That's a win. That is a net positive. And they get...
Puke. Not like this.
All right, Miss Skimmy, look at this. Your boy KVA standing up on the big screen right there. Ooh, he was.
Ooh.
Oh, KVA.
KVA
he caused a B-sod pretty much of the blue
your
screen.
Your boy
again.
Is popping off so hard. He's got that KVA.png. Clip it. Put it on Twitter. You know, he's at his first land. He's like, what's good, Brazil? I'm here to party.
We can't do this. Unless we kill Alex.
No, I got. Okay.
I blame you guys for my deaths.
Guys? They're gonna take it.
You're 100% right.
Kill the Zakara. Stand on it long enough.
Oh my god, thanks!
Oh,
yes,
the
shield!
Oh god.
I'm gonna punt the Diablo
Q. I was going mid.
Oh, alley-oop, alley-oop.
Hermione, stop.
Cool. Stop. Bitch ass. No, he's, don't let him get a charge.
Wait, he charged me, I gorged the charge, baby.
That was I can't believe.
Help me, guys! Ну, help me! Алло! Мародин! Ну нет, ну за что? Мародин! Что ты со мной сделал?
Yeah, I mean, it's just not a big deal if you have a different Twitch name than your in-game name. No biggie. My names are different. Most gross in-game and M-gross. Because I had this fucking...
Oh, that was it! Laval turning onto that, and in an instant, he was gone. Laval able to pull the trigger, and in that moment, your life flashes before your eyes.
No, Zabotec, no!
And Zabotec, oh, back into that. That is the